your fellow students. This must be a joke. No, wait! It's signed by Principal Brown! I spent the whole of the next day trying to look my best. Gravity will help me fit inside the beds. But my face is still too fat.
You should try contouring.
What's that?
It's kind of like lying, but with your face.
What about my suit?
Don't worry, sweetie. We'll figure something out.
And a cape?
And a cape.
It was the happiest moment of my life. I never felt so beautiful. I could feel everyone looking at me in admiration.
It's now the moment you've all been waiting for. Time to announce this year's prom king.
Yes, I'm here. Thank you. Yes, it's me. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. All the losers out there, there's going to be people along the way who will try to take things away from you, but don't cause me quite a few stress problems. Dandruff. Also, I get such bad acid reflux that my...
Before you park it.
Too tall, too small, too average size.
Aren't they gonna feel bad being rejected?
Nah, it's all virtual. No one actually gets hurt.
Are you sure we're not being too picky?
You tell me. This one just sent a picture of her new tattoo of Rocky's face. On her face.
Oh, slide up.
Ooh, what about this one? Ah, she likes me. She said, hey, what do I see? Quick, I need to pick up mine.
Oh, how about, hey, girl, did you know that when you're in love, your heart burns up to 100 calories per hour? Want to go for a workout?
Yes, great. Type exactly what we said.
And say, are you calling me fat?
No. Say, I just meant, was your dad a baker?
She says, why? Because it looks like I only eat cake.
Ah, no, I was going to say because you look very sweet. Why you press send too early?
Try. You could stop traffic.
I get it, because I'm such a car crash.
No, because people would stop to look at you.
Try, was there an earthquake, or did you just walk into the room? Because you rocked my... I'm still pressing send too early, you dork muffin.
For 1 minute and he steals my place in the line.
Well, it's a dog-eat-dog world.
Who eats what? Was that a spoiler? A dog eats a dog?
Way to spoil the whole plot!
Come along, Siciliana. Let's go see a movie where a dog eats normal things.
That gives me an idea. You gonna share it with us or what?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I can't wait to see this movie.
I know, it's so exciting. Anything could happen.
Yeah, anything. As long as they keep it exactly the same as it was in the first...
Bomber, you're behind all this?
My analysis identified mankind as the main threat to life on this planet. The rational solution is to accelerate your extinction.
Bomber, I order you to stop!
Order invalid. You are part of the threat yourself. Terminating conversation in 3, 2, 1.
Quick, we have to stop Bomber before he... saves the world?
Commencing final extinction in T minus 10, 9, 8.
Got mail.
Attachment detected. Gumball and Darwin. Illogical. Life forms cannot attach themselves to email.
We did it, but we knew it would distract you. Please don't make us extinct.
We're not all that bad.
Okay, back to screaming.
We need to unhook the tank.
How? The space between the truck and the tank is too tight.
We're alive!
I guess they should have kept the little sister.
What do you mean? You guys good? No!
Nope, no more videos. I guess they're too messed up to be on TV now.
That'll keep them from trying to replace us.
Yeah, as if anyone else could do what I do.
Yeah, we're irreplaceable.